Good morning, all dear students. As in the previous videos of this chapter, we have discussed meaning, definition, objectivity about the management. Today, we will discuss the levels of management. There are three levels of management. Top level, medium level, and lower level. There are three types of management. Top level, medium level, and lower level. In top level management of a company consists of board of directors, chief executive, CEO, general manager, secretary, each always will be there. What will they do? Their function to analyze and interpret changes in the internal environment of the company. If any internal environment changes are necessary, it will be done by the top level management only. To establish long-term corporate plans of the company, to formulate the approve the master budget and departmental budget, means budget how much money will be required. Okay, to design the board organization of structure, who will be the sales manager, general manager, it will be discussed there. To appoint department heads and key executives. So these type of main works will be done by the top level management. Okay. Then it comes to middle level management. It compromises the departmental and sectional head. इसमें जो department और section के heads होते हैं, यानी कि production manager, sales manager, finance manager, ये सब होते हैं इसमें. तो what they do? To interrupt and explain the plans and policies formulated. जो top level management, those policies which are made by the top level management, it will be translated, it will be explained to the subordinate by the middle level management. Then to monitor and control the operating performance, is done by the middle level management. Okay. To train and motivate the supervisory personnel, it will be also done by the middle level management. And at last, lower level management, like factory superior, sales officers, officer superintendent, they will do the remaining work of the environment of the firm. Now, in top level management, board of directors and CEOs, middle level management, departmental head and branch manager, and in last or supervisory management, these are will be there. So this is it for it. Now just moving further, we will see the scope or the branches of management. So in business management, there will be these branches: finance, planning, production, organizing, directing, personnel, marketing and controlling. In finance, it will decide to the funds required by the organization and arrange for that. Planning, this department or this branch will plan that how and what firm will do. Organization, it will organize all the factors of production. Production, it will do the production work. Directing, it will direct the employees what to do, when to do and how to do. Personal, HRs will be there. Marketing, to advertise for the products manufactured, this will be done by the marketing. Controlling will control all the other heads. So this is it for this chapter. If you have any doubt and any query, you can ask. We will be there with a new chapter in the next video. Till then, bye bye everyone. Keep learning, keep studying, and if you find any doubt and any query, you can ask. We will be there, our school will be there to help you out in all your needs. Till then, bye bye students.